بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My name is Dr. Ashraf Salah Mitwalli, Associate Professor of Microbiology, College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Saudi Arabia, FEMR Fellow 2021. My project title is Conduction of an Accreditation Orientation Faculty Development Program in College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Saudi Arabia. A Gantt chart for my project was scheduled as follows: preparing scientific material and the questionnaires in January 2021, IRB approval, preparing orientation sessions, conduction of students and staff orientation sessions, and writing progress report number one in February 2021, conduction of faculty orientation sessions and distribution of faculty and stakeholders questionnaires from February to May 2021, writing progress report number two in May 2021, data collection in May and June 2021, data evaluation and analysis from July to September 2021, writing the progress report number three in October 2021, poster preparation in November 2021, sending poster and abstract in December 2021, and lastly, poster presentation in January 2022. My project stakeholders included college administration, represented by dean and vice dean, quality and development committee members, head of medical education department, FEMR fellows in my institute, faculty members, students, and staff. Success factors in my project included administrative support, urgent need of my institute for programmatic accreditation, and a sense of belonging to the college. While the challenges included some faculty resistance to change, lack of faculty motivation, and lack of face-to-face sessions. Stages of my projects are summarized as follows: IRB approval, then preparation of accreditation orientation FDB, conduction of FDB sessions according to the accreditation action plan, assessment of satisfaction and task implementation, and lastly, interpretation of results. The target outcomes of the project were classified into three categories: short-term, intermediate-term, and long-term outcomes. The short-term outcomes included satisfaction of the faculty and the stakeholders with the knowledge and skills gained through the accreditation orientation FDB, improving the faculty understanding and application of knowledge and skills gained through accreditation orientation faculty development program. The intermediate term outcomes included enhancement of the faculty performance regarding accreditation requirements and task implementation, augmenting the opportunity of the institute to get programmatic accreditation. Lastly, the long term outcome is preparing excellent tutors who will be able to train and mentor future generations of excellent health providers. Lessons learned in my experience: the project must be in line with the strategic priorities of the institute. Work should be started as early as possible with proper time management to accomplish the project tasks on time. Plan B and C should be ready as alternative solutions for any encountered obstacles, especially during the COVID-19 pandemic. Administrative support, good relationships with faculty members, together with efficient communication skills, are essential to accomplish the project. Changes made to my project plan: most of the accreditation orientation faculty development program sessions and workshops were shifted from face-to-face to being conducted online during the COVID-19 crisis. Thank you.